a polite dick.
Look at him. he had to go fast. He's like, I'm a piece of shit. Himself. Welcome back to The Gaming Historian.
Hey, what's up? I'm Norm.
No one else wants to go.
No, that's it. There's only one person.
I wanted to let you guys roll with that. And Alex introduced it as Gaming Historian.
You can be the guy who reads the letter in the baseball episode. You could be Norm.
Okay.
Yeah.
You could be the title card.
I'll be the
logo.
I'll be that 80s t-shirt that you can buy now, right?
Yeah. Still? Yeah.
That's a good shirt. I wear that all the time.
Put it on screen. Buy it. Beer Bros Homework.
Buy that shirt.
Beer Bros Extra Credit. If you buy it, I'll give you a hug.
Yeah.
Wow. A real hug.
Anybody. If you.
It's available on GamingHistorian.com.
If you're like, I'm wearing this 80s ass shirt, I'll buy you a beer.
With that said,
within reason, assholes.
Wrigley's Wiener. Here we go. What is the name of this area of the island? It is called Crazy Kremlin.
Yep.
What color is your parrot, buddy? Green, red, and yellow.
Red, green, yellow, yeah.
What is the name of the two companies that produce this?
Rare and Nintendo.
Cremsoft and Cruel Inc.
Crazy Quiz.
K-W-I-Z.
What is the name of the first wasp hive level?
Hornet Hole. What?
Hornet Hole.
Hornet Hole. That's what it fucking was.
I know.
Hornet Hole.
Just like Beavis and Butthead almost.
Hornet Hole. Come.
Oh, shit. I think it's Wrinkly.
Wow. All right.
None of those are real names.
It's the name of the... It's the name of the lady at Kong.
One of these items cannot be found in the kiosk. Oh, shit. The picture of King K. Rool, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, last one. Baboon Booty.
Ooh, this one's going to be hot.
Snake Buddy. His name is Ratley.
Yep.
What color waistcoat does old man Creaky Kong wear in the Monkey Museum? I think it's brown.
You haven't been there yet.
Uh-oh. We haven't been to the museum. For shame.
Boys.
Hot tip, let's just try yellow. Fuck it.
Ooh.
Baboon Booty, let's do it. Radley.
I'm going to say...
Let's go red. Oh.
All right, well, man. Now we know.
And now we know what Radley, the answer is.
Green. Cat of Nine Tails is not here.
Yeah, not yet.
And we're moving the fuck on.
God damn you, Swanky.
Swanky as hell.
Mudhole Marsh. It's ironic because we're going to see Cat of Nine Tails like right here.
Alex, please tell me the alternate names for
Fun
this level.
Marsh in French.
Fun Marsh?
Fun Marsh.
They just gave up?
Fun Marsh in French. Swamp of Horrors in German.
Okay, that's
good. Just so we're clear, there's Cat of Nine Tails for
Yo, there's fucking Sonic the Hedgehog.
Did you know that that enemy is a subtle jab at Sonic the Hedgehog?
A casual dig?
Yes.
A slight roast?
A jolly good quip.
A polite dig.
A polite dig.
Look at him.
he
had to go fast.
He's like, I'm a piece of
himself.
Shit.
Killed himself.
That's what he says in the Game Boy Advance version. It's whoever does the voice of Matt Damon in Team America
shit.
Going,
I'm a piece of shit. Matt Damon.
Go.
Killing it right now. Spanish boggy swamp. Japan takes the cake. Super stagnant swamp. You were just like, fuck this. I don't want to live anymore.
No, I gave up.
What happened?
I killed myself because I couldn't reach the barrel.
Aww.
Ooh. Oh, damn.
Yeah.
In German, Cat of Nine Tails are called Power Nine Tail.
Power at Nine Tail?
Power Nine Tail.
Power Nine?
Power Nine Tail.
Whoop. Chill.
Swag.
Chill, chill, chill.
These right here are my monkeys. All the crocs up on me. Damn.
I literally own these monkeys. I bought them in a pet store. Swag.
Swag.
Didn't know how to end that one. Swag.
Swag, swag, swag. All right, party on.
Oh.
Damn it.
I'm not mad, but I am disappointed.
Okay.
Damn.
I hear you, Norm.
Wasn't that the worst?
Yeah.
Hearing that as a kid?
Yeah.
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
God. And then I realized,
please,
like,
tell me you're mad. At some please point, be mad at me.
I remember being like, what the fuck? Everybody's parents say this shit. My mom didn't come up with this.
It's an epidemic.
It's a fucking line.
It's probably from some parenting book that everyone read.
Tell them you're disappointed. It drives them crazy.
Yep. They'll think about it
I'd
for
rather you be mad
weeks.
Than disappointed.
What?
I'd rather you be mad than disappointed.
Yeah, totally.
Depends on what. Like food? The taste of food, I'd rather you be disappointed than mad.
That's true. Especially if you're at a restaurant.
Right. Clean. Clean. Clean.
Oh.
All right.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Easy peasy. Sick. Easy peasy, beautiful cover girl. Nailing it. Nice and easy now. Easy does it.
Easy. Here we go.
Crazy.
Here we go. All right.
Nah, you got it. Got you. Clean, boys. Whoa.
Oof. Not a great way to start that.
Clean. Keep it clean. Keep
Could
it clean.
Could have really used that.
Get it right. Get it right. Get it tight. Oh! Oh! Heartbreak.
Oh! Oh! I'm telling you, man, as we get further and further in the game, I just start to slow down a little bit.
Gotta
it took
take
us a really
breaks.
Long time to get through the first one.
Yeah.
Wait, the first level? No, the first Donkey Kong Country.
Oh, yeah, it took us forever. Well, I am definitely not that skilled at that one.
The game is hard as fuck.
It's way harder than this one, in my opinion.
Maybe you just, like, know this one?
Maybe.
Because this game looks hard as fuck to me, too.
Shit, no!
Tight. Tight. It's all good. We're doing great. Everybody's doing good. Nobody messed up. It's tight.
Got
it's
it.
It's tight.
Destroy them all. Here we go.
Anybody else think that art is, like, a little bit too much?
Like, it's like,
it's brutal.
It's a little too much.
Yeah, like, they're like ripping his legs off and shit.
He has a family.
Yeah. Even if he didn't, like, no man deserves
Yo,
to, like...
Yo, hold on, he gave up his life for being a pirate.
All I'm saying is, like, no man deserves to get their body ripped
pirates
apart
make money.
Two
he's
young
gotta,
monkeys.
He has to bring, he has to put food on the table.
Have you seen the kind of shit that chimpanzees can do?
Oh, yes.
It's pretty fucked up. Like,
yeah.
Beer Bros homework, do not look that up.
Do not try to fight a chimpanzee.
Yeah. They have, like, much more use
Guys,
of their muscles.
This is the only time I think we may have ever really mentioned him. Fucking, that's why Harambe happened.
Who's Harambe? Who
that,
is that?
That's exactly why.
Yeah. The reason I've never mentioned it is because I've never heard him of it.
Here we go. This is tight. This is tight. This is cool. This is tight. Isn't that tight? Yes, it is.
He was like, here's how you get to me. You literally would not be able to progress if he didn't help you get
I know.
There. Oh, dude, the DK coins on the fucking thing?
His buddy was probably like, hey, stop firing. Oh,
nice.
Oh yeah.
Swag.
Swag.
Swag. I found that DK booty.
Oh, Clubus Kiosk! Here we go.
He's got Diddy on the punching bag.
Yeah, yeah.
Man.
He fucking hates
Diddy. He hates that dude. Why does he even let him pass?
Clubber Carnage.
I don't know, dude.
I freaking hate you, but if you give me some money, I guess I'll let you pass.
He's a mercenary. Boy.
Yeah.
These levels always stress me out.
Everyone has a price.
Oh! Oh, no.
What's the name of this level? Clobber Carnage?
Yeah.
I think you mean Croco Jungle in Japanese.
Oh, Croco Jungle?
Or very perhaps, appropriate.
Or perhaps Clobber Chaos in German. Or the somewhat timely Clobber Massacre. But I heard that version of the level doesn't exist.
That's dark. Massacre?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Oh! Oh! What are you... What is...
Ah.
Puzzle solved.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's crazy how that shitty sound sounds like a bunch of dudes going,
yeah.
Do these dudes have brakes? Is that what's going on? Boop. So if you weren't Dixie, would you just fall right through?
Yes.
Weird.
Alex, would you kindly look up the DK coin for this level for me?
Yeah.
I, like, forgot it.
So,
there's
no DK coin.
The bonus barrel.
Oh, yeah. At the very end, you pass up the end of level target and find a lone banana.
Oh, okay, great.
And you just team up.
Great.
They have, like, car brakes.
Yeah. It's them, like, changing direction.
Do you think they have anti-lock brakes?
I don't know, dude. They're Kremlings.
If the barrel industry is this big...
Yeah, you're right.
Surely...
Like, any kind of barrel that I could ever want.
With anti-lock brakes on these barrels.
Ah.
So what do you do now that you...
Just hope that I don't fuck up?
It says OnStar Security.
OnStar. How can I help you, donkey?
Oh.
Diddy had enough today. He said, fuck it.
And we pray.
It was a massacre.
Oh.
Hell yeah.
Great.
So what's up with you, Norm? How's everything going?
Good, man. Good. Working on a Blu-ray release.
Oh, yeah.
Game Historian Volume 1.
This was your first one.
Yeah.
First one.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
I am. I've had to learn kind of everything about Blu-ray production, but
is it fucking crazy?
It is. It's nuts.
Like, you can't remaster your stuff, right? You have to, like, have the original prints and stuff?
I am... kind of a crazy person, and I have the original files of everything.
Dude, that's awesome.
So I was able to remaster every episode.
Dude,
I wish I still had all that, but I just...
I wish we could have. We've had so many hard drives fail over the years.
Well, think about how many episodes of the decks there are.
Right.
And they're, like, short, so it's, like, pretty hard to, like, keep track. I have most of it, but, God, that'd be so crazy.
Yeah, all of season one of the completionists are long gone. Oh shit!
We like lost those drives.
Oh, you're on.
No, I still
Diddy.
Have them. They're just.
No, I mean, they just don't work.
They cost like $3,000 to.
That's what I mean. Like, they're just like, they're just gone.
Yeah,
like,
they're broken
it.
Drives now.
Yeah.
I wish it was like an easy fix. I'm hoping that hard drive technology will get cheaper, but it's not. It's a very fuck you industry.
Right.
Yeah, I've had people that have hard drives fail. All the time, and then I know people that the hard drive never fails. I don't know what it is. I've never had a hard drive fail on me personally.
Here we go.
We have
them where it gets tough.
All the time. But we're constantly using them. Literally always.
Always.
Hundreds of gigs
literally.
Per day. Literally every day.
This almost sounds like a remix of the underwater level from the first game.
Yeah.
I heard notes of it anyway.
I think you're right.
I don't know if you heard that too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the name of this one? Clobber Carnage?
Yeah.
Doesn't really say anything about
Shit.
Oh. Lucky there.
Doesn't mean it's not true, though.
I think I'm in trouble.
I think you're gonna be just fine.
Tight. 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 Tight.
Got it. But you need Dixie here.
Oh. Nice. Good patience. Good shit.
Oh.
All right, yeah, you gotta get her in that barrel.
I think I have to redo this level. Wait. Yes!
Oh my god.
Oh, there lockdown. It was.
Look at that shit.
Yeah, that is pretty
that
gruesome.
Dude up, man.
Hold that next time. Hold that pick next time.
All right.
Norm has just accepted our fucking mouth noise at this point.
Yeah. I sat in on some earlier episodes and I didn't commentate, but I was just sitting and listening and yeah.
Like, who are these fucking guys?
Got used to
these
it.
These are crazy. Oh, man. Rambi Rumble. Pat, how are we on time?
16 minutes.
Only 16? Oh,
we're
shit.
Doing great
all
right,
right
now, dude.
All right, let's fucking do it. Rambi Rumble.
Rambi.
Oh, yes. This level. Here we go. Fuck me.
What?
It is a long and hard level.
Hell yeah. Sexy.
I'll do a good start.
Just gonna restart on that one.
Yeah.
Just cause.
Hey. It's tight.
Yeah, dude. Sexy, bro. Fucking sexy.
Oh, shit. Sounds sexy, dog.
Oh, boy. All right, I think there's a secret up here, maybe?
Oh, man. Some pretty, pretty good ones.
For this one? Let's go.
Rambi's Clash in Spanish. Rambi's Rumpus in French.
Rambi's Rumpus?
His Rumpus?
Yeah. German, Rambi's Thunder Roar Portmanteau of Rambi.
What?
What? Wait. A portmanteau?
Rambi's Thunder Roar Portmanteau of Rambi.
I don't understand that.
I literally don't know what that means. But the Japanese one is the best one. Be with Rambi.
Like
be with Rambi?
Just like be with him.
This is a sexy level.
Yeah. Rambi time.
We're coming, Rambi.
Coming for that Rambi ass.
And Randy for Rambi.
That rhombus Rambi ass.
I found you.
I like to have sex with
Rambi booty.
Oh, shit.
Hip-hop songs from high school for 900.
Why not?
Oh.
Man.
Now where?
This level is like super... super, like, open-ended in regards to where to go next. Oh, shit.
Oh.
What do you think of these cowardly bees hiding quivering? In the background?
Ah! Quivering in their honeycombs?
Yep.
They look like, I'm like, what's going on here? Like, why why do these guys look normal and these other guys don't?
Yeah.
Maybe they're just a different kind.
They're just they're the worker bees.
Yeah.
The others are in the military.
Yeah. Like the movie Ants.
Yeah.
With Woody Allen. Which, by the way, I don't say this a lot. That movie is superior to the Pixar movie.
I agree.
Really?
I think it's better than Bug's Life.
Bug's Life was not very memorable.
When you rewatch it, you're like, oh yeah, this movie's really good, but it's not like fucking Wall-E where you're like, I will remember these 10 minutes for as long as I live.
Isn't Sylvester Stallone in the Ants movie?
Yes.
He is.
Yeah.
He's like his sidekick.
Yeah. Ooh.
But it works, because he's like not too old and fucked up yet.
True.
The ant looks just like him too.
Accurate ant portrayal, Sylvester Stallone.
For some reason, in the GBA version, they changed the music when Rambi like runs through this level to the Bad Bird Rag, which is Screech's theme song.
Who's Screech?
Screech is the like
big aside nasty from the bird. Dude from Saved by the Bell?
He's like this big nasty bird.
Okay.
Look at him. Put a picture of Screech on the screen, Ted.
Oh, yes.
It's like
yes.
A big nasty bird.
Yeah. Yes, we're gonna. He's like the last thing we're gonna see before the end of the game. So.
Yeah. Oh! But the crazy thing is, in the Game Boy Advance version, the song that's supposed to play actually is still in the sound test menu, so who knows why they changed it.
Man. You know what? I don't remember anything about this level at this point. Okay.
Well, you gonna learn today.
I see you.
You bet to learn.
I see you.
You bet to learn.
I see you. No. Yes, there we go.
Killer.
Oh.
No!
No!
Oof. Truly, brutality unchained.
There we go.
Good shit. All right.
I just really, really, really want to get the bonus, the halfway mark.
Nice.
Boom. Easy peasy.
Why was that hard? Like, what was the challenge there?
Sometimes there is no challenge.
Sometimes when we touch, I put honey on my rhino.
Okay, so. The fuck?
You good?
Just a little area down there for no reason.
You good?
We have to go above. There we go.
You good?
Yes.
That's a DK coin right there.
And now?
Is there a bonus on either side?
We move forward. No. So now, we become Rambi.
With Rambi.
Be with Rambi.
Rambi.
Rambi the Rhino.
Did you watch him slide out that door? No animation. That's really weird.
I'm back, baby.
Oh!
Already lost that health. He was like, are you kidding me?
Do you see his eyes light up?
It's a living.
Oh. Can't take out the red ones.
Oh, shit.
King Zing.
Yikes.
I believe there's a secret secret barrel somewhere along the line here. Let me try and find it. I think it's actually not there.
Not down there.
I lied. There definitely is one more in this area because we missed it. It's not marked off.
Right. So King Zing is actually the boss of this world.
Yeah.
But he's also the only boss encounter where Diddy and Dixie's eye-popping animation isn't played.
Interesting.
Because they're not afraid of him.
In Japanese, it's interesting to note that he's just called King B. Like the letter B, but it's because it's a pun on the word B, and I'm like, he's a wasp. Or a hornet, to be perfectly clear. Good shit.
Man, what moves.
Nice.
Here we go. Get in that barrel. Ram it.
There we go.
Good shit. Look at that.
Holy cow.
He's stepping on his head to pull his arm off.
You know when King Kong, the Kremlin like looks pretty stoked though.
You know when King Kong rips the Tyrannosaurus Rex's jaw open, like, and it's like makes that nasty popping sound.
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
That crocodile was probably screaming.
Yeah. He's probably like, no!
I think you've dislocated my shoulder. Oh my god. And those monkeys are just laughing. Did you guys know that Diddy wears a red hat? And it says Nintendo on the hat.
He loves that. He loves that company.
Brand loyalty.
It's funny that that's a thing, though. Did you know that Mario's hat has two eyes on it?
King Zing Sting.
And they can look through the brim, apparently.
Yeah. You can look right through the brim at each other.
Here we go. Fun fact. You can sit here the whole time and just give damage to the bee if you want.
Do it.
He's the first boss ever fought by an animal friend.
Oh. I'm angry.
He flashes.
So when you were hiding back there, did you have to hit him multiple times in order to get damage in?
Yeah, you could just, if you want to, you could sit there and just do it the whole, you can cheese the whole fight that way, but it'll take you a while. As a kid, I definitely did that once or twice.
Why not? Yeah. It seems a little faster, though. Oh.
That's like the strat right there, is to like let him go above you, just slightly.
You're kicking his booty.
Yeah.
Got him.
So much honey.
Got him.
Oh.
No problemo.
This isn't even my final form.
Got it. He just morphs into many bees. That's like so weird. Your wasp, hornet, whatever the fuck they are. Got him.
Cough, cough.
So
cough.
It was just a bunch of bees formed together. It wasn't really a giant
very
bee.
Gross.
Rock on. Yeah.
And that puts us at four levels
done.
Fully completed. Gloomy Gulch. This, boys, is where I forget the game.
This is where it gets rough.
This is where the real challenge comes in.
Yeah, are we out, Pat? Are we good? We got a few more minutes left? All right, we'll do one more stage.
Let me tell you a few things about Gloomy Gulch.
Oh, this music.
In French, for some fucking reason, it's called Happy Gulch.
There's nothing happy about this
place. I don't
know
what the fuck. This is a fucking ghost jacket throwing boxes at you in the dark. I don't know what's happy about that. That rope is a ghost.
The tree is possessed.
Yeah, like,
clearly.
I don't know what the fuck. Spanish, dark ravine.
Okay.
Japanese, dark rem, which means forest of doubt.
All right.
Oh, no, it's just called dark rem, forest of doubt.
Oh. I always love the chomping sound of those crocodiles.
Free bros homework. Film yourself clacking your teeth together. Like,
you know what those fucking Kremlings dudes have swagger on their like shoulder?
Swag! What the fuck are those?
Ghosts, man.
Ghost ropes.
Spooky like, ghosts.
What was it when it was alive?
Ah, fuck.
A snake?
All right, hold on. Rope?
Ghosts can take many forms.
I guess that's true. I don't know why I would be like, no, bring me back as a rope. That would be scary as fuck.
No, fuck.
Handled it.
No, not what I wanted.
Oh, you want to get the secret?
Oh, here we go.
Blast open that wall.
You got it, baby.
Yeah.
Very peaceful. Find the token.
Yeah.
Is this really find the token?
I guess.
You know, look, let's call it break the target.
Break the target!
Complete.
So this actual level is called... Oh my god, okay. So this actual level is called Ghostly Gulch, or Ghostly Grove. Ghostly Grove. In German, Ghost Pit. In French, Disastrous Grove. In Spanish, ghostly forest. Fucking in Japanese, forest full of spooky ropes.
Are you serious?
No fucking joke.
Well, it's accurate, I guess.
Yeah.
So maybe they're just dead ropes.
I guess.
Wow.
Ropes who lost their lives far too soon.
It's true.
Taken from us.
Became
too early.
Unwound.
The song, by the way, in case you're interested, is called Forest Interlude.
Oh.
Bleep. Oh!
Oh, shit.
You know what that sounds like? That, that what? Sounds like a lot of, like, modern hip-hop when they have the that oh. Sound in the background.
Yeah. Exhibit
the tracks.
DMX.
Kanye, oh, Kanye shit. Saying, huh?
Someone's got to remix it.
Oh. God, they look awful.
Yo, I missed the DK coin in this one.
Did you? Bummer.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Can you help me find it, Alex?
Swag. Word.
There's, swag. It's near the O. You like spin and like lower yourself down through a small gap while hovering to the left.
Okay.
And it puts you in a barrel.
Okay.
Near the O, but you gotta have Dixie in the lead.
You got it now.
Near the O. So there's the K.
Boing.
There's the O.
There.
Is it down there? Woo!
Fucking
that's
crazy.
Skill right there. That's skill.
Fucking crazy. Why?
Oh, man. All right. All right.
Next time I'm here, bros, great more progress. Shit.
Norm, I think this is the last time you're going to be here on the show, man. Thanks for being here.
No problem. Thanks, guys, for having me.
Guys, check out the Gaming Story. And he's incredible. He makes great videos.
Buy that 80 shirt, and I'll buy you a beer if you make it fun for me.
What's the money limit on that beer?
I'll buy you like a $9 beer.
Wow.
That's $9!
That's a good return.
Yeah.
There.
Especially at a bar.
Yeah. No joke.
All right, guys. We'll see you next time.
See ya.
Bye.